If you don't know Jesus Christ as your personal Savior, if you hadn't been born again, Christianity began with a miracle in the birth of Jesus, the virgin birth, a miracle. And then Jesus died on the cross, and he walked out of that grave on Sunday morning, another miracle. 40 days later, he ascended back to glory, another miracle. But see, the only way you're going to live with him is you've got to experience a miracle. Because getting born again is a miracle. Because the Bible teaches that a man is dead in trespasses and sins. And that what Jesus Christ does, he makes you alive. He brings you from death to life. Only God can do that. Only God can do that. And Jesus is God. Now, has that happened in your life? If it's happened in your life, then you're going to spend eternity with us in heaven. If it hasn't, if all that happened in your life is you just joined the church, became a Baptist, then you're going to hell. I mean, you've got to be born again. Jesus said that. Not Homer. Jesus. You've got to be born again. And if that hadn't happened to you, you're not ready for the coming of the Lord. Now, I know that there are a lot of kooks that think that just when it becomes the new millennium, Jesus is coming again. I don't believe that. But I believe it's real, real soon. I mean, all things are ready for the coming of the Lord. I've been studying Bible prophecy all my life, and all things are ready for the coming of the Lord. I mean, everything's set up for the Antichrist. Ooh, it is. And no reason for you to be afraid, because boy, he's going to catch us up and take us home. Amen. 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 But only if you've been born again. If you hadn't been born again, you're going to be left behind here with the Antichrist. Uh-huh. So what I'm saying tonight is you better get born again. And the only one that can born you again is Jesus Christ. Amen. And he'll birth you into his family. And you'll become his child. So that's what you need to do tonight. You need to come to Jesus and be born again. Be born again. There's so many lost church members that don't know Jesus. You see, Jesus said, by their fruits ye shall know them. And all you got to do is inspect their fruits. Their fruits stink. Their fruits don't measure up. You need to get born again. Why not tonight? Behold, today is the day of salvation, saith the Lord. Today, if you hear his voice, harden not your heart. This is God's hour. This is God's night for you. God's not playing games with you. He is offering you eternal life. Receive it tonight. Accept his offer and be born spiritually. There's some of you that would say to me tonight, well, brother preacher, I've already made that decision for Jesus. I did get born again. I made that decision in the office or the shop or at home or school or somewhere else. But you've never gotten into the church. The church belongs to Jesus. The Lord told you that if you were ashamed of him on earth, he'd be ashamed of you in heaven. You need to walk the aisle on your public profession of faith, and you need to follow Jesus Christ in baptism. You need to get into the church and start serving the Lord. So that's a decision you ought to make, and you ought to make it tonight. Not you should not put it off. You put it off too long already. You should not put it off. How about you, Christian brother and Christian sister? Do you have a good church home that you can serve the Lord in and you can be happy? Get in a church where you can be happy. Amen.